Hey guys, welcome back to Adel's channel. Before we get into the video, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe, and be part of the family. So today I am vlogging. It's the 24th of June and it's 6 days until I'm turning 25, and I just wanted to show you guys my gifts. I've already received gifts, and the funny thing is it is such a coincidence because the gifts are similar. But yeah, let's get right. So, first things first, it's a makeup bag. It's a whole makeup bag, and I like it. It's cute, you know, the lashes, the lip. Yeah. So, it's not coming empty. It got some stuff inside. We're about to get into this makeup thing. You get me? This year is the year of doing it all. So these are like it's a contour trio. So it's contour sticks. They have a creamy texture, seamless application, and sculpted precision. Ooh, love to see it. I'm trying to open one. Hey, Miguel, why the contour? It's really nice. Hey, I can't wait to try this. This is from my good friend Nay and her mom, and she loves me. I appreciate it so much. Okay, let me not waste time. And then we have a pocket palette. I haven't opened it, but these are the shades. So it has like sun shadows. So yeah. Golden hour tones. I can't wait to try this too. And Gav the brand. You get me, Sephora. Get my money. Get me my coins. I've never really tried this because, especially with my skincare routine, I don't really use anything to like scrub my face. But I'm definitely gonna try this out. It's cute and it's gold, and the brush is so soft. Literally, it is so soft. Feels like cotton balls. Ooh, the sun is sunning today. The sun is sunning. What? Okay. Let's get into. There's also just a mirror. Like, I actually haven't had like a pocket mirror. Like, who am I? I know, right? So this will definitely come in handy. And I've been wanting this, you know, headband, especially for hair and all of that. Ugh, I love it. Anyway, that was gift number one. Everybody understood the assignment. I know Ishia had some, whatever, but like, everybody understood the assignment when it came to makeup bags, because I've literally been working with one bag, I know, and I've been wanting travel bags. I'm trying to manifest, you know, this vacation that I want to have soon, end of the year, but yeah. So this is from my good friend Christy Gani. She's all the way in Brooklyn, and you know, she sent this. It's written, "You are a diamond. You're a diamond, dear. They can break you." I know, that's right. I love the quote on it. Also, just the color is different. It's different. I love to see it. We are saying makeup this year. We are saying color. And hey, I can't wait to try these colors, because I've always went for like, you know, the safe tones. I've always gone for like the darker shades, but this one has more color, and Beauty Treats is my fighter. And then she says, "Honey, scent, and this is gonna be very good for the summer, and it smells good. Ugh, it has that summer breeze, that fresh. It's like petals, rose petal. Oh my goodness, it smells so good. I can't wait to have this as my summer scent because, yeah, I'm gonna be sexy. And the last gift, this one is from me to me. So anybody who knows me knows, as I was saying, anybody who knows me knows how much I am obsessed with Victoria's Secret. Like a few years ago, my mom, every time she would travel, she'd always get us Victoria's Secret, the body mists, you know, the lotions and all of that kind of stuff. So I've been loving Victoria's Secret, and they were having a sale like a few weeks ago, and I ordered online. So there's also like a makeup bag, travel bag, whatever you may call it. And I was like, I ain't gonna buy it alone. I needed something for my bathroom, and I got this coconut milk and rose refreshing gel hand soap. And it smells so good. It smells so good. So I'm gonna have this in my bathroom, you know. Yeah, I can't wait to use it. And then pushing, one thing about me, I've been pushing, you know, self-care, whatever, like hot bubble baths and all of that. So I've been wanting like a body scrub. And hey, also one thing about me, I can't use like products that are like heavily fragranced or heavily scented. So I've been going for like, you know, the calm scents, like your coconut, vanilla. Those are the ones I tolerate, especially with my sinuses and allergies and all of that. So this is like it's a water scrub with sea minerals. So it's a body polish. So I'm guessing I apply this after bathing or during my bath. Yeah, so I normally go for like lightly fragranced or just products that are not fragranced, or they have maybe like coconut, vanilla, like, yeah, the not so strong scent. So this is like a water scrub. So it's a refreshing body polish which has hyaluronic acid and sea minerals. So it says this is an ocean powered polish, and it's smooth skin with sea salt, refreshes with sea minerals. Feel light in your skin. I love to see it. So it's like an exfoliating scrub. Like, it smells so good. Like, it's not too much, and I don't think it will affect my sinuses. So I can't wait for that. VS baby. And then my last two things, like I said, anybody who knows me knows how much I love lip gloss. I live for gloss. Even the recent one I've been using is about to finish. So this one is a minty shine gloss. It's a minty shine gloss, which has peppermint oil, obviously. And this one is caramel. It's a caramel one, and I can't wait to try it. Anyway, that is all. Let me get to my appointment. Today I'm trying something new, and I am nervous. I'm just at a point in my life where, you know what, I don't want to hold back in trying new things. And I love looking good. One thing about me, I love looking good. I love feeling good. And anything that I feel like, you know, will make that possible, I go for it. So today I am going for my eyelash appointment. So I'm getting lash extensions. I have never gotten lash extensions before. Also, I have very sensitive skin, so I don't know how I'm gonna react to it. So I wanted to do it days before my birthday, so that in case I react to anything, I can, you know, get rid of them soon and like work things out before my actual birthday. But yeah, I'm gonna get lash extensions. I'm also gonna thread my eyebrows. So let's go. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. 6 days till 25, baby. Okay, I'll see you guys in a bit.
How's the mood? Oh my goodness. Wow. Wow. Ooh, my lashes are lashing. The day I am having, I know I look like a disaster right now, but like the day I'm having. 10:43 on the 30th of June, 2022. I am 25 years old today, and I've been running errands. Not really errands, but I've been looking for one thing this morning. What? Wait, let's take a moment for my lashes. Anyway, I've been struggling with lashes. What's going on with the lighting? I've been struggling with lashes, but you know what? A girl's gotta do what a girl's gotta do. Guys, the lighting is just refusing me. So I'm currently at my hairdresser's, about to do my hair. Also, I'm all over the place. What's wrong with you, girl? Let's take a moment for my nails. I'm gonna insert what I wanted. The theme for today is pink. It's pink, honey. It's pink. I managed to get beads, hairstyle loading. But one thing about me, I need to get my together, because why am I buying beads last minute on the day I'm supposed to do the hair? Why am I buying on the day? But anywho, my hair's popping, my edges are popping or whatever. And plan for today, I'm here to do my hair, and then I'm gonna go back home and push some work. And then later, I'm going to go for my makeup appointment. And you know who my makeup artist is. My glam team came through today, okay? My glam team, I'm talking about makeup by KD. Hair by Tapologo, aka Tepsi. Outfit by Afro Pink. Queen came through for me. Queen really came through for me, hey? But I can't wait to show you guys the outfit. Oh, this weather ain't gonna ruin anything for me, okay? I don't care about the weather. I'll wear my coat or whatever, but it's like a summer fit, but we make it work in winter. I don't know why my camera is shaking, but we make it work in winter. So that's the update, I guess. I'm supposed to be proper vlogging, but I don't know why I didn't take you guys through my morning. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe for the birthday girl. I know, that's right. I go, girl, it's your birthday. Open wide, I know you're thirsty. Say ya, Ari, say ya. We pop champagne cause we got that dope. And then say ya, Elena, go 267.
Ain't like the two of us want something new. Ain't no need to rush, lately it's been too much. Ain't no need to rush, lately it's been too much.
I've literally been so anxious this whole week about this day, and I feel like a breakdown is loading, but you know what, let's not even. But yeah, I'm just reflecting on how much of a hectic year it's been for me. It's so crazy. But one thing about me, I like celebrating myself. I like appreciating myself. And in as much as I've had a tough year, I knew I had to celebrate my day. And everything I have planned out for the rest of the day is just me showing myself love and just celebrating my life and how far I've come. And I'm thankful to God to have made it this far, you know. Yeah. I know this is probably like a whole like sad moment. Not sad moment, but like it's probably TMI. But yeah, I just felt like I had to share that. And my hair is done now. Yeah. How if we're fighting with my demons to my angel? Could have sworn we promised each other we never change up. I guess it get different. Feel like we said tripping. Went from Netflix in to how the next fit in. Went from Taylor made banging like an 808. And now you seem stressed about the next fitting. That's overhead like your fucking brakes I pull. Damn your ass is in like Raja Cool. Bruce Wayne in the whip as I drive on through. Should be trying to catch flights, I only trip on you. Time wasted too much, tripping on you. Late night, the two of us want something new. Ain't no need to rush, lately it's been too much.
Oh my God.
Ain't no need to rush, lately.
What do you know about this? We got, we got caramel biscuits on the keys. We got Jordan Boothie.
No foes, real friends, we ain't even gotta pretend, yeah. Get bands, spend it all on my friends.
Pull me up, pull me up, pull me up. Never let me down. Pull me up, pull me up, pull me up. Never let me drown. Come pull me up, pull me up, pull me up. And never let me drown. Pull me up, I'll never hit the ground.
Never let me drown, never let me drown.
My friends, real friends, better than your friends, yeah. That's how we keep popping out that binge, yeah. Both friends, real friends, better than your friends, yeah. SMS them, they know all my business. I don't know.